I wear my squash shoes time after time. I've done my training and I'm now in my prime. But bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had some records smacked in my face, but I can do.
Underneath the star.
Consider squash a challenge for the whole human race, and I got.